With the release of App Lab, Oculus have created a super easy way for users to get access to early access content that was previously typically only available via SideQuest. Welcome to another Tech Tip Tuesday, and here I'll be going through exactly what App Lab is, how to install and run any apps or games from App Lab. It really is super easy. And I'll also go into what I think the consequences are for SideQuest. Is this the death of SideQuest? And what does it mean for the future of Quest gaming? Welcome to my tech gear. Let's get into it. Before now, the only way to officially get games for the Oculus Quest platform was through the official Oculus Quest store, with Oculus enforcing some very strict criteria on apps and games submitted for addition to this app store to ensure only high caliber games were included in the store. This created a void though, where developers wanted to get their early access versions of their games out to the community and gamers wanted to try them. So SideQuest was born, a third-party app store where developers could upload games for people to try without coming under the strict regime that Oculus imposed on its own store. It was also a way for developers to release full-blown games without having to pay Oculus a cent, as they would have to do if they released a game in the main Oculus store itself. Unfortunately, the process for users to get SideQuest set up for their headsets wasn't easy. I created a how-to guide on how to do this because of this, and it's actually been one of my most popular videos to date. So it's something that lots of people are interested in, but obviously need help in setting it up. Don't get me wrong, SideQuest was and is awesome. I'm just saying it wasn't quick and easy. Now though, Oculus have released App Lab. This is basically the child you would have if the official Oculus Quest store and SideQuest had a baby. Developers can now upload their apps and games into the main Oculus App Store, but being subject to far less strict rules by coming under the App Lab banner. It's a super easy way for developers to get early access content out to the market for people to try. Getting any App Lab game installed on your headset is super easy. You don't need a PC like you would if you were using SideQuest. All you need is your headset and a web browser. Now, I'm going to do this from the browser on my PC just because it's easier, but you could just as easily do it from the browser in your Quest headset if you'd rather. Whilst Oculus have allowed these App Lab games into their store, you can't actually search for them in the main store. So that's not great if you're trying to find out what games are available. Ironically, the best way of finding App Lab games is still through SideQuest, as it has an App Lab tab that allows you to find all App Lab games under a single source. The team at SideQuest have even created a website called applab.games. That means you don't even need that. So we'll be using that here. So go to applab.games and just scroll and find the game that you'd like to play. For example, Ancient Dungeon was one of my top 5 best games available on SideQuest, which has now made the transition to App Lab. So to get that installed on the headset on that main page, just click on the game. This will redirect you to the main Oculus Quest store, where you will have to log in if you haven't already. And then once on that screen for that game, if it's free, there'll be a little button saying free. Now, it's not on here for me because I've done it already, and once you've done it once, that button disappears. But if there's a button, click on it. And what it does is it actually sends a link to the headset. It doesn't actually install it. Now that we're in the headset, then all we need to do is click on apps, and you will see the game available here. You can tell that it came from the App Lab because it has this little App Lab icon on the side of it. It is worth pointing out that in order for this to show up, because it's not actually installed yet, as you can tell, need to make sure that either all or not installed is selected from that list. If you've got selected it to installed only, then the games won't appear. Here you just need to click on it and that will go and install the game. And now that's it installed. So to play it, you just click on it. And here we have, we're now playing our first App Lab game on your Quest headset. So that's it. When App Lab first launched, there were only about 12 games available on it. Now that number is over 80 at the time of this video, so the number of games available is growing every week. So what does that mean for SideQuest? Well, it's an interesting question. With more and more games switching from SideQuest to App Lab, and virtual desktop no longer requiring a sideloaded patch available only on SideQuest in order to run PC VR games wirelessly on your headset, which was a massive factor pushing up demand for SideQuest, I think a huge need for SideQuest has gone away. Actually, if you want to find out about the changes for virtual desktop and how you can now set up your Quest headset for wireless PC VR gaming, be sure to check out my video on it. I'll put a link in the description down below. Oculus, with the release of App Lab, have created a double-edged sword. They've made it super easy to get early access content in the arms of the consumer, but at the same time are starting to have more and more control over the developer community as well as the official app store. And for me, that's a worrying sign as it's reducing competition and it's turning Oculus, if they're not already, into the Apple of the VR world. So does this mean the death of SideQuest? I don't think so, but I do think its demand and use will be drastically reduced as a result of those two recent changes. And as I've said, until Oculus make it easy to search for App Lab games in their store, SideQuest and the websites that they own are still the easiest way to find App Lab games. However, that could change at any point. Thanks for watching, and I do hope that this has helped you understand and discover the world of App Lab and the apps and games that it provides. Hopefully it's also piqued your interest to go and check out SideQuest 2, as I still thoroughly recommend checking that out. If you've enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and share it, and please consider subscribing if you're not, as it really helps me grow up this channel so I can keep making videos like this for you. And as always, see you in the next one.